Alright, so I think I'm just gonna do a bike ride around Hollywood, down Hollywood Boulevard. Just so I have for posterity, since we're moving soon. All right, so we're on Hollywood Boulevard. It's Easter Sunday, 2019. We're just gonna cruise down Hollywood Boulevard and see what's up on Easter Sunday. About to come through for you. As you can see, the infrastructure in Hollywood is somewhat lacking. Right over here is the Egyptian Theater. There's always some Christian protesters and shit out there. Here's the Dolby Theater. This is where I think the Oscars are, or the Grammys, one of the two. This is Hollywood and Highland Plaza. You can see the Hollywood sign on a nice day back through there. And this is Highland train station that we'd walk to. It's the Red Line. It's the closest one we had. Ripley's, believe it or not, is here on the right. The nice thing in Hollywood, I can ride in a crosswalk. Down McCadden's, where we had an Airbnb for a few days while they exterminated some termites in our building to tempt the whole fucking thing. Right down there on the right, that's where we stayed for a while. I'm gonna get caught by this light.
Sponsor a job upgrade on your first posting at indeed.com/boomer.
Big bus up through the hills, so they have to use these little vans. hills get real windy. So the Scientologists are coming up. We're gonna hop through a T intersection. There's a lot of those in LA for some reason. They like the street and take a little jog on ya. Double-decker tour bus. Turn around somewhere on Vine, probably. Get out the campings. Here's Cahuenga. This is where Hollywood Farmers Market is. I don't know if they're gonna have it on Easter Sunday. They have it most Sundays. Ibar is usually where the farmer's market is, which should be the next street. Yep, they have the farmer's market. One of the oldest and biggest in Los Angeles. Best dates ever in there. A couple more strip clubs, because you know, this is Hollywood. This is Hollywood and Vine. We're gonna turn around in here. Just at the next block is Pantages Theater. It's pretty famous for some Disney productions. We're gonna spin around. Again. Some craziness with the parking here. Thank you. building. Here's the Scientologists. Want your free personality test? Alright, so here's McCadden. This is a gathering of the old gaggle of Scientologists back there. Okay. McCadden continues this way. Some construction and stuff back in here. There's Highland again. And the building right here on the right, a taller one. It's where we stayed for a couple days. Bottom floor is mostly Airbnbs. It's kind of a nice setup. They have long-term tenants upstairs. About to come out onto Sunset. This is Mystery Garden here. Nice Pokemon stop. Some greenery. Used to be a Rite Aid right in front of us. That closed since we've been here. The tree over above the Hollywood Center sign. That's a starfruit tree. Did some urban foraging at one point. This is Sunset in Highland here. On Yelp, but never been myself. Bossa Nova, amazing Brazilian food. Here comes the camp on the right. we're heading away from Holly's Starbucks now. Somebody had their mirror broken. Poor guy. That's too bad. See Runyon Canyon. They were paying attention, honestly. Most drivers aren't. Yeah, there's no way I'll make that late. I'm not even really gonna hurry for it. Yep, there it goes. Just use whatever momentum I can to keep spinning off the wheel. Smoke coming from Astro Burger. This is the greenest that LA has ever been in the 3 years I've been here. You know what? That looks like a nice quiet street. Let's go up it. Carson sucks. So we're gonna hop back off of it at the next right so we can get back to Gardiner, I think. Yeah, Lexington will get us there.